Hello everyone, back to the Amazing Smart Channel. A battery is a very common device for storing electrical energy, especially in motorcycles, cars, or for powering small electrical equipment. However, after a period of use, the battery often loses efficiency. The internal plates become covered with residue, and the electrolyte solution no longer works as well as it did at the beginning. At that point, many people immediately think of replacing it. But if you want to experiment, you can try flushing the battery, that is, cleaning and regenerating the solution inside. In today's video, I will use Coca-Cola, a familiar soft drink, as a solution to flush the battery. In addition, we will also use baking soda, plain water, and distilled water to complete the process. Step 1. Initial check with the 12 volts motor first. I take out a 12 volts motor along with a small light bulb for testing. This is a simple way to check whether the battery is still working. Step 2. Flushing the battery. After confirming that the first battery is weak, I begin the flushing process. Inside the battery is usually a diluted acid solution. Over time, this solution changes and produces a lot of residue, so we will clean it step by step. Round 1. Flushing with baking soda baking. Soda is a mild alkaline substance that can neutralize acid and clean residue. I mix baking soda with water, then pour it into the battery to rinse. When the solution contacts the plates, bubbles appear, helping to remove deposits. After a few minutes, I pour the solution out. Round 2. Flushing with Coca-Cola. This is the most interesting part. Coca-Cola contains phosphoric acid and some ingredients that can clean metal. When poured into the battery, the solution acts on the plates, removing more residue. Many people have used Coca-Cola to remove rust from metal, and in this case, it works similarly. After soaking for a while, I pour the solution out. Round 3. Rinsing with plain water after using baking soda and Coca-Cola. The battery needs to be rinsed thoroughly to remove any remaining chemicals. I pour in plain water, shake it well, then pour it out. This step is like flushing, so the battery no longer contains impurities. Round 4. Adding distilled water finally. I add distilled water to replace the lost electrolyte solution. Distilled water is pure, without minerals, helping the battery operate more stably when recharged. Step 3. Cleaning the outside of the battery, not only the inside, but the outside of the battery also needs cleaning. I use WD-40 to wipe the two terminals. WD-40 can prevent rust, clean, and protect metal. After wiping, the terminals are shiny, ensuring better electrical contact. Step 4. Charging the battery after completing the flushing process. I charge the battery. The charging time usually ranges from 12 to 18 hours, so that the solution inside stabilizes and the battery can store energy again. This is an important step, because if charged too quickly or too long, the battery may be damaged. Step 5. Testing after charging. Once charging is complete, I test again with the motor and the light bulb. Connect the battery to the 12 volts motor. The motor runs smoothly, proving the battery has power. Connect to the light bulb. The bulb lights up brightly, without flickering. Thus, both devices work well, showing that the flushing process has helped the battery regain part of its functionality. Step 6. Summary and evaluation through this experiment. We can draw several points. Flushing with baking soda and Coca-Cola helps clean internal residue, improving the conductivity of the plates. Plain water and distilled water play an important role in rinsing and regenerating the electrolyte solution. Cleaning the outside with WD-40 ensures better electrical contact, avoiding unstable connections. After sufficient charging time, the battery can work again, at least enough to run the motor and light the bulb. However, It should be noted that this is only an experimental method, mainly for learning and experience. In reality, if the battery is too old or severely damaged, replacing it is still the safest and most effective solution. Thank you for watching today's video on the Amazing Smart Channel. If you found this content useful, don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. See you again in the next videos with more exciting experiments.